over the line. Caulfield drops it off. Here's Jeff Petrius. The hot late, loose and drop. They score. Josh Anderson. Scored yesterday against the Islanders and has the icebreaker here tonight.
Well, this play is made in the neutral zone. You can see the Leafs D forced to back up. You saw Morgan Rielly try to get the poke check there. Now two guys down low, and Mrazek makes a great first save. But credit Anderson, misses on the first chance, gets a little push on Brody, gets the rebound, and just able to chip it by. A good play by the pad of Mrazek first, then he couldn't get the paddle straight down. And the only Montreal Canadian to be in double digits is Anderson, scored his 10th last night and gets his 11th here to start this one off.